we're going to demonstrate how your system configuration can include modifiers or can leave modifiers as optional. And if you notice, your menu for the modifiers does not appear automatically. If we need to modify the item, we would touch modifiers to proceed. Let's make it tall. Notice there's no additional charge for the tall modifier. Some establishments would charge more for this item. We'll select an old fashioned and then touch the modifiers to add the modifiers to the drink. We notice that muddled is not listed on the modifier options layout. No worries, we can still add that right now. Touch custom. Next, we'll type muddled and place the drink on the rocks. Using the forced modifier can slow the bartenders down, generally servers. Are the personnel who need to use a force modifier menu for drinks to communicate customer preferences to the bartender. However, if you make the modifier optional for menu items, you have the choice not to use it so that your order entry can be quicker. Just another way that two-touch can streamline your transactions. Join us for more two-touch videos.